अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप सो यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। इट्स मी समीना बशीर, योर इंग्लिश टीचर। टुडे इट्स माय सिक्स्थ लेक्चर विद यू एंड वी आर गोइंग टू डू आवर टॉपिक पंक्चुएशन। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर वर्क। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, आवर टॉपिक इज पंक्चुएशन। ओपन अप योर वर्कबुक पेज नंबर 43, मेंशन डेट एंड डे ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द पेज। पंक्चुएशन, ओके, पंक्चुएशन इज सिस्टम ऑफ मार्क्स। ओके, आप सेंटेंसेस पढ़ते हैं, यू रीड द टेक्स्ट, उसमें आपको डिफरेंट मार्क्स नज़र आते हैं, दे आर कॉल्ड पंक्चुएशन। ओके, ए सेंटेंस ऑलवेज बिगिंस विद अ कैपिटल लेटर एंड एंड्स विद ए फुल स्टॉप। ओके, यू नो दैट व्हेन यू रीड अ सेंटेंस इट ऑलवेज बिगिन विद कैपिटल लेटर। ठीक है, कोई भी सेंटेंस जो है वो कैपिटल लेटर से स्टार्ट होता है एंड एंड्स विद ए फुल स्टॉप, और कहाँ पे ख़त्म होता है? फुल स्टॉप पे। ओके, सो अगर आपका सिंपल सेंटेंस है, पॉजिटिव सेंटेंस है, तो वो कैपिटल लेटर से स्टार्ट होके फुल स्टॉप पे ख़त्म हो जाएगा। वी यूज़ ए क्वेश्चन मार्क एट द एंड व्हेन वी एस्क ए क्वेश्चन। ओके, व्हेन वी एस्क ए क्वेश्चन वी पुट क्वेश्चन मार्क एट द एंड। फुल स्टॉप एंड क्वेश्चन मार्क्स आर कॉल्ड पंक्चुएशन मार्क्स। मैंने आपको बताया ना, पंक्चुएशन इज सिस्टम ऑफ मार्क्स। हम डिफरेंट मार्क्स यूज़ करते हैं अपने सेंटेंसेस में, फुल स्टॉप, क्वेश्चन मार्क एंड कैपिटल लेटर्स। ओके, हियर इज अ सेंटेंस, अहमद इज रीडिंग ए बुक। ओके, इन दिस सेंटेंस बिगिंस विद कैपिटल लेटर। ओके, एंड यू नो दैट अहमद इज ऑल्सो ए प्रॉपर नाउन, सो यू विल राइट हियर फर्स्ट लेटर कैपिटल एंड दिस सेंटेंस एंड्स एट फुल स्टॉप। ओके, हैव यू विजिटेड कराची बिफोर? Now you can see that helping verb is used at start, so it's a question. Have you visited Karachi before? ये question पूछा गया है, so you will write first letter capital. Okay, H of have will be capital, Karachi's K will be capital because it's a proper noun. Okay, आप sentences के दरम्यान में भी कहीं capital letters आते हैं, you will write it capital. फिर प्रॉपर नाउन अगर आते हैं सेंटेंसेस के दरमियान में, तो आप क्या करेंगे, कैपिटल लेटर लिखेंगे उसका इनिशियल, एंड एट द एंड वी यूज़ क्वेश्चन मार्क बिकॉज इट्स ए क्वेश्चन। ओके, पंक्चुएशन इज़ अ सिस्टम ऑफ मार्क्स। ओके, सो लेट्स आर डू आर नेक्स्ट एक्टिविटी। ओके, री राइट द गिवन पैराग्राफ करेक्टली। ओके, इन दिस पैराग्राफ नो सिंबल नो मार्क्स इज यूज्ड। ओके, लेट्स रीड इट। यू कैन सी नो लेटर इज़ कैपिटल, नो प्रॉपर नाउन इज़ कैपिटलाइज्ड। ओके, आपने पिछले एक्टिविटी में पढ़ा था, पिछले लेक्चर में, कि प्रॉपर नाउन्स को हमेशा कैपिटल लेटर से लिखते हैं, सो देर इज़ नथिंग इन दिस पैराग्राफ। वन डे आदिल डिसाइडेड टू मेक ए वुडन हाउस, ही वॉन्टेड टू कट डाउन सम ट्रीज to make the house, but he could not use his axe because it had no handles, so he went to the top of a hill where there were many trees. Okay, isme koi symbol nahi hai, you don't know where you have to stop, where is pause, where is question. Okay, so you have to put marks over here, you have to draw symbols. Okay, one day. Okay, you know that sentence always begin with capital letter, so you will write capital letter of one. O will be capital. One day, comma, Adil. Adil is a proper noun, so you write capital A for Adil. Decided to make a wooden house. Here sentence complete, so you will draw full stop. He wanted to cut. Next sentence begin with capital letter. He wanted to cut down some trees to make the house. So it's a simple sentence. You will draw full stop. Next sentence begin with capital letter, but he could not use his axe, full stop, because it had no handle. Because B of because will be capital and we'll put full stop after handle, so put comma. He went to the top of hill where there were many trees, full stop. Okay, so he went to the top of hill and where there were many trees, so in this way you will put marks in this short story. Okay, now move towards workbook page number 44. Mention date and day. Okay, punctuation, a full stop, a question mark, a capital letter. Okay, in this these sentences you have to draw these marks. Rewrite the sentences, use capital letters, full stops and question mark where necessary. Okay, my little brother's name is Ahmed. You know that first letter should be capital, so M will be capital. My little brother's name is Ahmed. You know that Ahmed is a proper noun, so you will capitalize it. Okay, A would be capital, Ahmed, and at the end we'll put full stop. We saw an elephant by the river. First letter should be capital. We saw an elephant by the river, at the end full stop. Do you like cakes? It's a question, so first letter capital. Do you like cake? And at the end question mark. When will you reach school? It's also a question. When is used for asking question. When, W should be capital. When will you reach school? At the end put full stop. Question mark. I visited Gujarat last week. I would be capital. I visited Gujarat, the name of city, so we will write capital G for Gujarat. I visit Gujarat last week, and it's we'll put full stop. Okay, next is use of comma. When the names of three or more things come together, we separate them by using commas. Okay, commas are short pause. ठीक है, pause के लिए हम use करते हैं. और कब use करते हैं? When there are names of three or more things. ठीक है, एक ही category की list हो, उसमें तीन या उससे ज़्यादा चीज़ें हों, so we separate them by using commas. Use commas to separate more than two items or phrases in series. Okay, सेंटेंसेस को सेपरेट करने के लिए भी और फ्रेजेस को सेपरेट करने के लिए भी और आइटम्स को भी. ओके, माय फेवरेट स्पोर्ट्स आर क्रिकेट, फुटबॉल, टेनिस एंड बास्केटबॉल. यू नो दैट हियर आर फोर नेम्स ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स, लिस्ट ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स, सो वी विल सेपरेट देम बाय यूजिंग कॉमास. क्रिकेट कॉमा, फुटबॉल कॉमा, टेनिस एंड बास्केटबॉल. कीप वन थिंग इन माइंड, इफ देयर आर थ्री और फोर थिंग्स like this, here are four names of sports, so we'll put comma after cricket, football, and in last two sports we will add and. Okay, add commas to the following. They threw away the disposable plates, glass bottles and jars. Here is a list of utensils, so they threw away the disposable plates, comma, glass, comma, bottles and jars. Okay, Ali has a book, pencil, eraser and pen. Okay, we'll separate book, pencil by using comma. Ali has a book, comma, pencil, comma, eraser and pen. The room was dirty, comma, dark and empty. Okay, so there are three things, we will put comma between first two, and in last two we will add and. Okay, the room was dirty, dark and empty. Okay, move towards workbook page number 45. Write the punctuation, symbol's name. Okay, what is this? We'll use it at the end of sentence. It's a full stop. We use it after a question, so it's a question mark. We use it to separate things, so it's a comma. Okay, copy these sentences, put full stop, question mark and commas. Aisha, Sana, Farah and Nida are friends. You know that there are names of four girls, so we will separate them by using commas. Aisha, first letter should be capital for Aisha. Aisha, comma, Sana, comma, Farah and Nida are friends. Keep one thing in mind, there are names of persons, so they are proper noun. We will write first letter capital for all the girls. Aisha, Sana, Farah and Nida, they are begin with capital letter. Okay, and at the end we'll put full stop. Ali had apples, bananas, pomegranates and grapes. here's a list of fruits, so we will separate them by using commas. But keep one thing in mind, always begin sentence with capital letter. Ali, A should be capital, it's a proper noun as well. Ali had apples, comma, banana, comma, pomegranate and grapes. Third one, 40, we had cake, biscuits, jelly and trifle. First letter capital, 40, we had cake, comma, biscuit, comma, jelly and trifle. Okay, so we will separate list with comma. First, sentence number 4, at the safari park we saw tigers, giraffes, elephants and monkeys. Okay, A, always begin with sentence with capital letter. At the safari, S should be capital of safari park because it's a proper noun. Safari park, we saw tigers, comma, giraffe, elephant and monkeys. Okay, next one is Qaid-e Azam, Allama Iqbal and Liaquat Ali Khan are all our national heroes. First letter capital, and you know that these are name of personalities, proper noun. So we will write first letter capital for all these, for Qaid-e Azam, for Allama Iqbal and Liaquat Ali Khan. Okay, Qaid-e Azam, comma, Allama Iqbal and Liaquat Ali Khan are all our national heroes. You will complete right sentence, complete sentence. Okay, last one is, we are having peas, chicken, carrots, roast and cake for dinner. Okay, here's a list of meal, so we will put commas. We are having peas, chicken, comma, chicken, comma, carrot, comma, roast and cake for dinner. Okay, student, you will complete this punctuation activity. Okay, hope so you will understand it. Complete this and send me your homework pictures. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.